no!
Oh my god!
Nah, he's not gonna live.
Help
no
me.
Way.
They're all over me! Stop the shit, bro! Stop the shit! Stop the shit! Stop the shit!
Hello? Hello, guys. Oh, hey, you broke the Oh!
Lure him away! Lure him away!
Oh. Lure him away!
Dude, I'm like a professional in this game. Like, oh!
And he's dead as hell.
Uh-oh.
there's a hellhound in here.
Oh my god. I was guiding you, and then this eyeless dog kind of wandered in here, and I turned around, and like looking right at me, and I was like, oh my god. And then it ran as fast as it could at me, and then it ate me, and I was like, yeah, there's no way I can guide.
Damn.
That was so funny.
I was lucky to get out on my own.
Oh yeah, we have more radios.
Bro, you went back to HQ, bro, to see what the guy in the chair was doing, and the guy in the chair got assassinated instantly.
Yeah, I thought the dog was still going to be in here. I was lucky it was dead. Lucky AF, bro.
Bro, that V5-fo-fum thing was like...
Yeah, I heard
it,
and I'm like, bruh, I'm like, it's over, bro. I know, what is wrong? Man. Like, how are you even supposed to avoid those things? It's so stupid.
Let's roll out, boys.
I'm going straight up.
All right, Isaac is the guy in the chair today.
Word.
Copy that. I'm looking at Diesel Long Boy.
It's
he doesn't know where to go.
Diesel Long Bogey, actually.
He doesn't know where to go. Where are you going?
I don't know.
Matt knows the way. I'm looking at Matt right now.
Oh, yeah, I went the complete wrong way.
What are you doing? You got a drop your loot off. I'll take her right. Go and drop your loot off. You'll see Diesel Long Boy there. Yeah, both of you drop your loot off and go back in where the turret was. Matt will show you where it is. Go back where Boone was. He's gonna guide you. We take a left. Go on straight. Keep going straight. Oh, there's an enemy. Go back. It's nothing bad. It's just a little war bug. Going straight, Matt. That warthog is close, but keep going straight, both of you. Alright, never mind, it's a dead end. Go back, take a right, Matt. That's a load. Wait, watch out, I'm not looking at you. You guys gotta stick together. Alright, there's a turret right there, but I'm going to time it. You guys are gonna. So, Matt, you're going to. Don't do it now, but you're going to run straight and take a right. When I say. No, other way. You're gonna take a left? Yeah, go. You're gonna run straight and take a right when I say so. Now I'm gonna turn off the turret. There's loot down that hallway.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh, look at him! He's on to this turret. Yeah. I don't know why the command didn't work. There's loot there, but yeah, there's loot in that room too.
Why?
There's loot in the room you guys were just in.
Oh, we can't hold anything.
Alright, so go straight and take a left. Or if it has loot too, and take a right. Go straight and take a right, Matt. Straight ahead. Keep going. The warthog is on your left. Watch out. And take a right. Watch out for the turret. Just run. Straight. No, what are you doing? Straight. You're looking at the turret. There's a creature on the stairwell. Oh, shit. I got him. Matt, what are you doing? Go back.
My mic was muted the whole time.
He's a f***ing dead man. It was a big-ass spider.
Alright, well, you're in a bad situation. You gotta get out of there. So you gotta go straight. You gotta...
I can't hear you. I mean, I won't be able to talk to you when I'm holding this.
Oh no.
So,
I will guide you.
No, he's dead. Oh, no. Yeah, he's dead. Oh my god, Matt. No. Oh my god, no. It cocooned me. What is that?
Okay, I'm gonna come meet you to get the loot.
I see his body over here.
I see his body, but I can't pick it up. That's weird. Did you guys go through the fire exit or?
No. If you go up that long, big ass ladder and then walk down those two pipes,
you'll be able to see me outside.
We're looking at $266.
I don't think they're gonna make it back to the ship.
Get over here.
Uh
oh.
What the? That's an earthworm. Earthworm, bro. Get back up here.
Oh no. I knew it.
Where are you? I don't know how we're going to get out of this. One person just needs to go for it, and the other person is just gonna have to stay behind, I guess, because we
all
don't
right,
have
let's
to
go.
Don't run, you're gonna awaken it.
Oh my god, Matt's gonna die. I'm calling it right now, Matt's gonna die.
Alright, bro, when you're back at the ship, let me.
I'm back at ship.
Oh no, run, Matt, run!
Wow, I'm impressed, guys.
Yo, that thing is huge, bro, and it's coming. You have to make a run for it, bro. It's right underneath your feet.
Hell yeah!
That was crazy.
Oh my gosh, let's go, bro! We gotta go!
It's literally right here!
Alright, I'm gonna try to be more careful.
Alright, guys, I'll stay behind.
that you're in right now, the lobby.
Oh, there is. Hold up. Yeah.
Alright, you know, if you go down the hole where you were, take a right, go down that door, then you can take a left, then you can take another left at B5, then at 9B.
Oh, yeah!
Alright, you have a turret.
I'm putting it at the door. Right, let me meet with you.
Go straight, take a right. Go right. Alright, take another right. There should be a door there.
Oh, there's a door, down here.
Go back, turn around, take a slight right.
We can't go through this way.
I mean, you can't.
Oh, you're just going to your left and right.
Alright, then go right, I mean left. Go left through there.
No.
Grab all that loot, guys. You know what, you quit, you guys are going to block.
No.
What? Learn your left and right.
I can guide us back off, bro. He does not know. He messed up twice in a row.
I like how he called him out and then he messed up again.
Oh, there's a turn.
There's a mine.
You didn't even tell us.
Matt.
You didn't even tell
Matt,
us.
Can you please give us some guidance here? Matt, bro, stop being petty, bro.
We gotta get out. We gotta get out.
Well, okay, yeah. Matt, we're leaving. Screw you. Wait.
Be careful with the doors. I can, like, open and close. You might try and close them on us now.
He's in the building! Matt! Matt, what are you doing, bro?
What are you doing?
Okay, get the loot and get out.
He just died! He just died!
Bro! Freaking idiot, dude! Damn it, Matt! Why'd you go in alone? That's a terrible idea. Why you do that?
Why do you do this? How much we need? We need 243.
Alright, I've decided to conclude this episode. This probably took me a long time to edit. Thank you guys. Oh, what is happening here?
Thank you guys for watching.